Surely you've heard the term guardian angel. It's a biblical and theological term which is also applied to people who watch over or protect other people. They guard them from bad things in life and open up for them possibilities for good things. Do you know what my favorite term of affection is for our St. Nicholas Project donors? It's guardian angels, because that's exactly what they do. They watch over and protect the boys and girls by their financial and material donations to the Kern Hanton Homes for Children. Those donations protect the kids from privations that they would experience outside the homes, and it blesses them with opportunities to experience a greater good in their lives. Isn't that the best term ever for a donor? Our guardian angels are men and women, young and old, from all walks of life and with different abilities of donating. Each donor is precious to me because he or she has been touched by God to make a contribution. That's a private and beautiful grace, how God has inspired him or her individually. Maybe it was through a parish visit by our outreach couple. Maybe it was by word of mouth. Maybe it was by watching a YouTube video. However the donor was inspired, his or her soul will be forever changed by the knowledge that God's grace has moved him or her to protect and love a child in need. Maybe God is inspiring you right now as you watch this YouTube video to become a guardian angel for the boys and girls at the Kern Hanton Homes for Children. And if you're already a donor, maybe it's inspiring you to go out and tell other people about it. But please, make a donation today. Thank you so much, and God bless you.